So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake. This is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology. Infinite wealth. Fame. Power. Women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And a, let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here, on Pandora, with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
Alright folks, welcome to Let's Play Together Borderlands. Today I've got myself, there's my regular partner in crime, SETW.
Yeah, it's me, hello. Hi, bro.
I'm gonna turn you up a little bit, there we go.
Okay, yeah.
Then, in addition to that, we've also got, James Stallworth. Introduce yourself. Alright.
I'm Stallworth.
Alright. That's Stallworth. And we've also got David Hughes.
Hey, I'm David. How are you doing?
Alright. So, those are everyone that's playing.
Okay.
I'm playing a siren. David's playing a hunter. Stallworth is playing a soldier. And Stein Erik is playing a berserker.
A berserker, yeah.
Brick.
That's what sounds like. I never really used him before, but that's really pretty good.
Alright.
Okay.
Let's play the game.
Yeah.
Alright. Loading.
Loading. Isn't that in the start that the game is lagging a little bit? I mean, like, it's doing that sometimes on my game.
I don't know.
It's like it's freezing a little, and, yeah, but I think it will be okay. Okay.
This will take as long as it normally does to load.
Hmm.
Yeah, that is the bad part about the game. It's pretty long loading screen.
See me next time.
Okay.
We missed the introduction. Doesn't have it.
Oh, you are no, already.
I'm
sure
you guessed it in the video.
Yeah, I will.
Oh, God. Am I getting disconnected?
Crap.
Oh, I'm getting disconnected.
No, I can still hear you.
Oh, okay, yeah, but it's just a little bit in the corners, like, wire that is disconnected, so...
Yeah.
Please reconnect your... Oh, yeah, I'm here. Okay. Great.
I detected the echo device is fully
functioning.
Here we go.
Oh, so you didn't get the intro? Oh, okay.
No, apparently not.
Oh. Okay.
Alright.
Well, that's okay.
So, here we go. Let's do this thing.
Yeah.
Let's check for loot.
And are on our own.
Okay. Right.
So the first thing you should do is contact you.
Got a trench chest up here.
Alright.
Oh.
I'm checking dumpsters. Alright. I love dumpsters.
Oh, you're just searching around? I've never done that before. Okay.
Oh man, I can't use my special power yet. That sucks.
Yeah, I think that you get it later. Yeah, you get it when you get up level. Yeah.
I want to phase out of our space-time continuum. That's why this chick's awesome.
Yeah. And she's pretty... She runs pretty fast. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I made it! Awesome. Alright.
Okay. How did you get up there?
It's alright, there's nothing left up here. It's cleaned out.
Oh, okay.
Alright. What's in here? Ooh, treasure. Well, garbage treasure. Good enough.
Okay.
Which class is good. Effective with teachers?
What was that?
I've got a pistol here.
Oh.
Pistol? Level 2. It's pretty nasty.
Yeah. I got the shotgun, so I don't need it, I think.
Well, if no one else wants it, I'll take it.
Yeah, it's good to have if you want to sell it.
Oh, I like pistols, so...
Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's pretty good. Oh, and let's kill some enemies. Drop the
quest. Alright. Where's the stupid...
Oh, we should wait for a robot. Isn't there something we should do with him first? Oh, yeah.
All right.
I should change my appearance. Okay.
All right. Let's see.
There. I think I'm ready. Okay. Oh, everyone is changing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll take that.
Yeah. Whoa. Oh my god.
I'm missing it. That's awesome.
You are just standing there and we have to survive. Oh.
You see those things? There. Folks, they were all just flying around and it wasn't really that exciting.
Okay.
And then this guy stupidly hid. Duff you up.
Probably if I turn on the sound on my TV.
Yeah.
I have to go to work now.
Okay, we have our first battle.
Alright.
Yeah, that's for you.
Alright.
Let's test out our new weapon.
Let's kick ass.
Oh god, they are so. Wow, that was nice.
Oh, he feels better already.
Oh, okay. That's good. Well. Okay, more people. Oh god, this gun is pretty good. I mean, like, it's a shotgun, so...
Alright.
It's good in close combat. Ouch.
There we go. Oh, good. I like this. I don't even have to take part in the game.